Hi everyone,
I'm back.
I'm going to participate in Encoder Beginner Contest 339. I hope to solve all the problems, although I'm not sure I will manage. Also, first couple of them is usually very boring. Interesting as... Okay. Just split. There is a cool method in Python, for example, but I use C++. I will probably need this in my library. Don't want to check it. I'm pretty sure it should pass anyway. Ooh, 250 points. So it's harder than... Okay, I don't know. Let's go in order. Mm-hmm. Okay. I don't even like, okay. There is probably a cool process if we visualize it. Clockwise, so -1, 0 transforms into 0 and 1. Okay, here I'm not so sure. Ah, of course. Current number, okay. Okay, seems to be a fast. Yeah. That was a weird bug. Why even did they even make it? Random modules. Okay, if they were smaller, then I could create the map or hash map and then solve it in square time. Here the problem is that they are big, but can I just consider their remainders module some big number? For instance, yeah, first of all, I hardly can do anything else. Second, assume that I did that. For triple of integers, x, y, and z, we have the difference x, y minus z. What would be the probability that if I picked a random large number, this would be the this would be divisible by this number? Not very much, I would say. Okay. Not very much. I could even pick a large prime number, for example. Don't want. Okay, let me just say that long. E equals C minus equals something like this. Okay, even in debug mode this will work fast enough. Of course. Oh yeah, right. How do I convert it though? Right, because this number times 10 would be like 1e19. Okay, this is too big. Okay, no problem. Okay. What next? What next? What next? What next? Next, I do something like I don't know. I hope this should be enough. I don't need a hash map or a custom hash map. What do you mean? Used variable it. Yeah, sorry. My bad. 6k. Anyway, product equality. Of course, I could copy paste even from my library, use a crazy fast hash map, but yeah, that's what I thought. Ooh. You need to answer these queries on time. But the array is static, right? Yeah, it would be very easy to do it offline. And online I could, for example, use the persistent segment tree instead of a normal one. And could I use wavelet tree? Let me read my template for wavelet. How does it work? Okay, wavelet layer, decay speed, lower bound. Ah, okay, yes. Can get case would just say where we should descend. Okay, this is fine. From L to R. Okay, left I. Get case beat. TJ is essentially zero size, right? Kind of. Intel, I first copy the numbers that had zero and then the numbers that had one but without this bit. Okay, get case bit. I understand it is about one number. I need information about the whole prefix of numbers. Well, yeah, no, this would probably not scale. I mean, I need to translate from R, L to R both here and here. Although here I would just want the sum of them, which is okay. Here I really wanted to descend. Well, I mean I could implement this, I think. Okay, here we just return this lower bound, but we could also store the sum of all numbers, right? Yeah, so here we could just say yeah, but they're long. P sum. Yeah, P sum resize A size plus one. Yeah, no. Didn't need count under. Is that right, by the way? We only need some under. Indeed, here we return 0, and here we return this. Okay, then this we don't need, this we can just sum under. Sorry, long, yeah. Sorry. What do we need? Alpha, beta, and gamma. Okay. Long, probably. Last equals 0. Or even minus equals 0. R plus 1, nope, A minus 1, x equals minus 6. What? Okay, maybe I'm stupid. Okay, let me think. Okay, 1, 8, of course, 1, 8, 3, 13. The answer should be 9, not 13, and then everything goes from. There, I sum under. Yeah, what am I expecting, honestly? If n is 32, right, If I do this, like 1 to the 31st, this is fucking mad, isn't it? I can do this, which is also wrong. Now the answer is 1. Are you kidding me? Okay, let's see. 0, 8, that is the whole segment. A lot. 4. I want to sum all numbers that do not exceed 4. Do not exceed 3. And then everything that has 4 is only this. Goes away. We don't need it. Now here, something that doesn't exceed 3. Of course we need to return at least 0, and then consider only numbers that have 2 in it. Yeah, of course. Think so. Fuck. Okay. Ah, yeah. Then, which is again wrong, but at least I know that here among the numbers who have 2 of course we need to add 8 but not quite. I only need it generally for those numbers who has for those numbers who have also doesn't exceed that x. Yeah, fuck. How do I do it? Yeah, of course, ans plus. No, I don't need this. Can just save this, right? What? Okay. Okay. Not 13 though. Why 13? Okay, it still doesn't work, but at least, yeah, okay, the first answer is indeed 9. The second is not 0, it should be 2. The second is... three, five, two. So, yes, the sum from, or all numbers from this to this, doesn't exceed 2. No, sorry, strict less than 3. Ah. And it's strictly less. Okay. So here I probably want this. Okay. No, for some reason. No, wait. This should be right. Okay, from 4 to 8, Yeah, we have 0, 0. No, after 4 we had 0, 0, 0. We had 2, 0, 2, 0, 2, 0, 3, and then 4, which becomes 0. So 2, 0, 2, 0, 2, 0, 3, 0. After this, after 2, we had 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1. So now we add 0 indeed, but then to add becomes 2. It will go, yes, and we go 2, 0. We go to 0, 0, 0, 1, which represents 2, 2, 2, 3. Okay. Now we say here. Yeah, sorry. Okay, we want why X is suddenly this much. Yeah, because here here we need this still. This still doesn't work. Zeros, all zeros. What the fuck? Okay. We want guys strictly less than 4. For this purpose, we yeah, this would be correct. Okay, it shows us something. Let me try this. Okay, let me try this. Okay. Although I think it would admit persistent segment 3 solutions, judging by the time limit and the memory limit. Although memory limit seems to be like this everywhere. But the persistent structures are usually less cache friendly because of huge jumps over memory. Yay! So it was fairly easy round, even for beginner contests. Okay. I'm not a speedrunner anymore. People probably did this using the IRC template. But, yeah. I could have. Oh, he probably did it with persistent structures and now tries something else. Or vice versa. No, how do I look at his submissions? Probably there is no way. Okay. Yeah. Okay, very, very, very quick. Yeah, okay. Thank you for watching. Yeah, that's it. Bye.